Girl, you know I get impatient. You know I'm on the grind. I ain't begging for no time. All these rumors, all these lies. Every time I hit your phone, it's blocked or it's declined. Had to get it on my own. A nigga learn from all this crime. Girl, you know I get impatient.
The people your mother tell you keep fam. Z-Tech full of bomb like Islam. If you with me, guy, come in the enemy. Them a pray, I mean, no, they not sorry for me. People are ball and a skin, cause we bad and we mean. Bloody crime scene, calamity. I saw we shoot out, we and figure Canada G. Make a mother egg.
You already know it's your boy 28 Grams. Listen, welcome to the life.
Are you sure? I could move up.
Yo, listen, you know what it is. We almost missed the flight again. We here though, and we out to LA. Tomorrow we in Mexico. You know the vibe.
My flight, it's on you.
What you mean it's on me?
It's on you. It's your fucking fault.
Episode 1, we gonna show you. We're gonna show you how wicked the cruise was.
Are you guys ready to leave? Or not?
This is hilarious already.
Well, yo, I'm sweating. We're not even on the plane yet.
No, I can't show my nails. Okay, what's up? I'm your mother Junior on Instagram, aka Kuti, aka Lissette. Fuck.
What's yours?
We fucking made it.
I'm ready. What's going on? It's Dre from the Woo, Big Draco, aka Baby Pesos.
Hey, yo, listen, we just got to LAX. We about to hit the motherfucking, you already know. Hold on, let me grab my brush real quick so I can get. You know we going on a cruise, so I had to bring Myrtle Beach with me. You feel me? I ain't playing with them. Listen, it's all right. You feel me? I just want to let everyone know, listen, we made it safe. The gang's on the way. Listen, you know the chain is dancing. About to see some yams on a motherfucking Mexico. I'm looking for Maria. Where you at?
What you guys are about to see is just a whole bunch of wickedness. A bunch of friends having fun, enjoying our trip. We went on our first cruise. It was amazing. We enjoyed ourselves. We made friends. And yeah, we just vibed out, you know?
Having some bad luck. What are we doing today? What are we doing today?
What are we doing today?
Can I get a high, yeah?
We're doing a whole bunch of wickedness. We about to go to the liquor store. We need to go get some loudy thong. You heard? Huh?
Si.
What's going on?
He said, is everything fine?
Todo bien.
También, you already know. You already know. We outside. Yeah, listen, this is pre-wickedness before the wickedness. You already know tomorrow at this time we'll probably be on a big boat drunk.
We're gonna be on a
somewhere.
Boat.
And Charlene doesn't know, but she's definitely sleeping next to the anchor. Facts.
Why? What you mean? Time out, Kuti. You didn't tell me?
No, nigga. We're on the same deck as him, nigga. We're probably a couple doors down. Don't let him play you. He ain't sleeping in the anchor. We're about to take his room.
We got a dead ass demon.
He think it's a game.
In the words of Castillo. In the words of Castillo first. It's not looking good, bro. It's not looking good.
There's no liquor. And just letting y'all know, a bitch looking fucking boxy right now, but there's body. By the end of this, are you dumb? Are you fucking? This shit was a vibe. This is my first time ever on a cruise. Like, first time. I've been to LA, never been to Long Beach, never been to San Diego. We did that too. I'm a vibe, but my mouth is uncontrollable. That's it. Like,
go in the cut, nigga.
Please show me.
What?
Do I got a lazy eye?
Oh, I thought you meant. I thought you were talking about working with my job in San Diego.
Hot Cheetos, sponsor me.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Flaming hot,
yeah,
the hottest.
Honestly, girl, I want to shoot some footage on that.
Where we going, hype?
To get some bullshit. You know.
Get some bread.
My name is, well, was Sosa. Yeah, what y'all do? Move me, is it me?
Hold her correctly, nigga.
Nah, I hold on like real niggas do. My name was Sosa Benjugin. You feel me? I felt back. I don't jug no more like that. So now I'm cooling. So Sosa been cooling. You see me?
No security, no flashiness. We just chilling, you know what I'm saying?
I'm honestly thinking about it.
My first experience on a cruise, that shit was a vibe, it was a movie. I did expect it to be a little bit more turnt, but you know, we brought the vibe, so it was turnt up, you feel me? I did expect me, you know, to sling a little bit more beat your thigh, so then I did.
You won't back out! Y'all won't back out! Y'all don't want no!
You got fried chicken?
We got fried chicken!
No, you got some liquor in there?
No liquor. Where are you right go with tacos and liquor?
You gotta go get some tacos, then we finna
get tequila. Let me tell y'all where y'all can go get some tacos and some liquor, though. Go down Long Beach Boulevard and look for tacos and margaritas.
Okay.
It's on Ocean.
Oh. He ate some fucking soul food. Oh my God. Shout out to the spot. The lady was a vibe.
You know where we at, right?
No, definitely.
You know we had to come get some barbecue ribs. With some collard greens,
I just want some fried
some
chicken,
bread,
and some bacon.
With a little bit of, you heard
some cornbread.
Some cornbread.
McDowell's, nigga.
Yeah, no, the cruise was crazy, man. We had a good time with friends and shit. They got me doing some shit that I wouldn't normally do. I'm sorry, Mom, but I had to hit the blunt one time, you know what I'm saying?
Just close your eyes and
we are each other's hype, period. Like, the entire time we was the hype of the boat. Cause if you wasn't rocking with us, you wasn't rocking with the boat, period. We was the rock the boat.
This right now.
Yeah, what's going on? What do you have to say?
What I have to say is
we got the baddies in the back. Bumma pa la baddies, bumma pa la baddies.
That's the Kennedy.
All right, where's the taco spots? Because I need
what
a motherfucking taco.
Tacos.
We're in the Carlos. We're in the
off, and you
no,
have
you
to
play music. Play it.
No.
Play it. Go ahead.
So you can play music off this, and you're good. So nobody has
disconnect. Why can't you just disconnect your phone?
Because then I'm going to have to reconnect later. And that's
no, because I'm not going to be going back and forth between my phone and your phone looking for songs. The fuck?
Damn,
what is going on?
Wait, you got Spotify, right? Or Apple Music?
Apple.
Yo, all right, so look for your playlist. You don't got a playlist?
Nigga, it's his phone. I don't got it.
When you ready to purchase your next vehicle, don't shop anywhere else. Need a short Chevrolet today.
Yeah. A big body. 70? No, I don't want the big one, yeah. Huh?
Y'all need to just say a movie.
When he do that in the movies?
That's crazy.
I point out a set for my dad. Y'all crazy.
What?
Hey, mom.
That's some crazy shit right there. Tastes like Patron.
All right, so guys, listen to this. We're in California right now. The weather is currently 49 degrees. The winds are going to the left. They're going a little bit to the left. There's no holes in this house, unfortunately.
Whoa.
But what we got is a lot of vibes. And lotion, if you know what I mean. The crib, I had a blast in the crib. I'm not going to lie. I love being in the crib with bad people because it just be funny. It just be a whole bunch of vibes in the crib.
This is the healthiest way to smoke. I don't know what's going on out there, but if you ain't got no brown bits in there, aka bark, you smoking air, my nigga. We don't do that around here. You know what I mean? We need that kickback, you hear?
All right, another one.
Yeah, Shay, you gotta be smart. Yeah, Shay, you can't let the motherfucking white people keep getting your money. Yeah, Shay? Because they're gonna keep taking that shit. Fuck.
Hey, the breach ain't free, my nigga. So, they ain't getting my shit easily. We finna finesse they ass.
Right, we gonna try at least.
Right.
Nigga, I went and was so late. I bought a picture. A Marilyn Monroe picture. Like, who?
You know what, though? It's an investment. I did my first investment on this motherfucking boat. And that's what happens when you shit with real niggas. You do real shit that make you do shit. You know what I'm saying? To better yourself and your future. Period. Period.
There we go. What you talking about?
It's a fake, guys.
Oh, my shit's breaking this shit.
Like, what the fuck?
Expected a whole bunch of yams going crazy and... But it was still vibes, you feel me? A couple of things I would have thrown on the parlay.
This whole fucking glass just fell.
Yeah, break, so you get.
Yo, you're done with shit,
nigga? That shit scared the fuck out of me, Dre. My God.
I feel like we don't see Dre often. Talk to me. Remember? How do you feel about this cruise?
How do I feel?
Are you ready for it?
I think I'm ready.
What you mean you think?
I gotta turn up first.
How many bitches you gonna bag?
Oh, shit.
How many how many bodies you gonna catch?
How am I gonna get eight?
After this experience, what do you want to learn?
Charlene, I'm not gonna hold you. She did kind of turn me on a little bit. I didn't know what to do. You know, she threw it on me a couple times. I was just like, whoa, this is too much yams for me.
My name is Timmy.
Bitch. No, for real, what's your name?
They call me Draco.
Sosa Ben Jiggin?
Ah, shit. Yeah, quiet. Yep,
follow the Snapchat. Sosa Ben
Jiggin.
So what's up with you? How you doing this morning?
I'm okay. I woke up a little, you know what I mean?
And what's the vibes? What's the vibes looking like?
I'm trying to get some yams.
Take that shot. You've been holding it for 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Take it.
I bet you.
The whole thing. Ooh, you're a hoe. You thought, oh yeah, can I get a hoe, yeah?
Oh yeah.
And now leading up to the motherfucking cruise, we had to be a mad early because we didn't print out our fucking boarding passes.
Yeah. I'm Charlene, they call me Style, whatever. You know what, I shake my head.
Nah, come back over here, fuck that. I was a little sloppy.
You already know the vibes.
You know me?
I know.
She
I lost my glasses.
That woke me up. You can't see me, but I'm going in right now.
Yo, son, we about to go to the motherfucking, the boat, nigga.
Hey, I got the ski glasses.
Alright, so what do you want to learn?
Listen, what I really want to learn is, where the fuck Maria's at? Because I'm about to be in the boothies, you heard?
I'm not used to this, you know what I'm saying? Like, kind of got to take it easy for a little bit.
What I'm trying to learn from this is patience. Because, you know, we dealing with a lot of niggas. It's a lot of niggas and a lot of new bitches. So it's like, you know, coming into the baddie's house or whatever.
Just point me to them sluts. Because I'm trying to fuck. That's all I want for this vacation.
I'm looking for the hoes. Yeah, yeah, make that ass, sir. Take that ass.
Trying to have fun. If you're trying to, you know what I mean? Get some nyash, get some
You know, Shane, we woke up, amen.
Nah, where's the ratchetness?
If you don't know him by Wicked Master, his name's Sosa Ben Jiggin. Ike. And he was pop, 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 pop. He's negative 10 booties. He wasn't that wicked. I need like 3 more shots, Dre.
Hopefully. That's what I was telling him.
Yeah, Shane, I'm too slow.
We can't let Kuti fight somebody. She already fought somebody in the airport. She's tweaking out.
I'm not gonna lie, niggas, the way people make it seem to go on a cruise, you would be scared, cause there's dogs and shit, I'm not gonna lie, but you could low-key smuggle on that bitch. Like, if you working correctly and moving right, you could do a lot of things, just letting you know.
Motherfucking side, nigga, we going to Mexico City, you heard? Looking for a motherfucking Jesus, nigga.
What the fuck is a
Jesus? Fucking wow. Right, dude.
What happened? Sluts.
Oh, motherfucker side, nigga, we going to the carnival fucking cruise, nigga. We about to sail with the motherfucking whales, nigga. We about to look for the dolphins.
Yo, okay.
Kuti, she's crazy, man. Kuti, she's a little aggressive, but I can tolerate it, you know what I'm saying? Like, sometimes I just be like, damn, yo, you gotta chill. She'd be like, yo, nigga, nah, fuck that. Blah, blah.
Girl, that don't look like the Titanic for real.
Titanic is way bigger than that. I hope y'all know
they made that movie there.
They made that movie there?
Yeah.
Wow.
That.
I'm gonna bring it to me at the Carnival Cruise Line because I can't leave.
Yeah, the Avis is gonna come when you're outside. Like, are you outside right now?
Plus 275.
This nigga and his motherfucking pigs.
Yo, call me on FaceTime again then.
I got you.
This is mine. It says my name, nigga. The fuck?
So why would you give it to me?
Because I didn't see it, you dumbass. I want to see.
You're not in your, no, you're not even in here. Get out of here.
I asked them for two twins. They gave me a king, but guess what, nigga? Me and a motherfucking king. Because I'm a queen.
They brought my luggage. My luggage was together. The bag should be together.
So if it doesn't come up until 5 o'clock, you can go to the guest
services. No, I want to go to guest services right now. Where the fuck is my bag?
And the shenanigans has begun.
That's why she's in your room.
When we got on the boat, one of my bags was missing.
You know the fucking vibes. Listen. I got the pack of gum because I'm in bitch's stomach. I'm just kidding. We're on our best behavior.
Right.
Psych!
Dude, they just pissed me off. I have to wait till 6 o'clock.
Why?
Because there's mad bags everywhere.
But all our bags were together. There's no reason why they shouldn't have brought all the bags at once. Bro, I'm not in the mood.
So, we on the boat with it. We on the boat. I know y'all see the views. This ain't my room, though. Unfortunately, but y'all might see me here, you know. See if, you know, if I need a nigga, if I need to break a nigga back, you feel me?
When I tell you that I was tweaking for this bag, because this is my bag that had my perfumes and shit in it, I was bugging out for this bag.
I'm blowing your back out,
something like that.
All right, so this is the first motherfucking confessional on the cruise. The cruise radiance,
right? This
was Carnival radiance. So you already know it's about to be a movie.
Sealed it.
So I got beef with this bitch named Patrice on the upper deck.
Okay.
My name is Charlene. What? I'm a Gemini. You already know, big air sign up in this bitch. And honestly, I'm here to shake yams and get your man's bitch. So if you lose your man on this bitch, just know he in room 9231. We ain't in 9231. We in 9229, cause you already know.
The balcony.
You already know. But no, we about to hand this off. Y'all already know how we do shit. Should be a movie around this time of the block. You feel me? Should be a movie.
Hey.
Point blank, period. I'm looking for somebody's baby daddy. You lose your baby daddy, nigga, he about to take care of my kids.
Oh, shit.
Okay? Because we gonna be a fucking family. Because we're gonna be on the next boat together as a family. And.
My baby daddy this, my baby daddy that.
Y'all already know, man. It's Big 28 over here. You heard? Big G, not the little one ever. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, we outside again. We outside again. You know how it is. We got a couple headaches with us. You know the guys is on the way.
You don't want to get the headaches over here?
You could get the headaches over there.
Nigga, you better. This is the headaches.
These are the headaches.
Yeah, man. We here to turn up. We here to have a great time. We got a couple randoms around. It's all good, though.
Sorry, because they got thrown off the motherfucking boat, get nigga.
We driving boats. We sailing boats. We chilling. Then we out. We at San Diego after. You already know the vibes.
Time, y'all already know
smugglers.
Niggas how to get the packs in. You heard?
Liquor?
You heard me.
Y'all could never.
You could never. Niggas had me smoking grava on the boat the entire time, nigga. I felt like
I was leaning and rocking with the boat. I don't do that, but I guess I do it with my friends because when we're all together, we do wickedness. We make each other do wicked shit.
I'm looking for the hoes. Niggas, you already know.
She hasn't even drank yet, but. Alright, so I'm the good one, you know. I'm the one that behaves, you know what I'm saying?
He said that makes you different.
You think it's not bad, bro?
Stuff, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, bro, but I still have a good time.
Okay, alright. Alright.
So what's my goal? My goal is. What's my goal?
Your goal.
It's to get some yams, nigga. You want a big back booty hole, nigga? Whoa. The fuck give me? Yeah, he wants a BBW, nigga.
My goal is to lose my virginity.
Oh, shit. He's trying to have a baby, nigga.
I didn't say that. I didn't say that.
You don't want a baby?
What the fuck?
Nah. I'm trying to fuck.
Did you play brick?
You need ones.
You have condoms? Yeah, I might need that.
That's not even that.
I got you. Right now.
I don't even feel it rocking.
it's whatever because it's like we on our honeymoon or whatever.
What
regular chat. I'm open marriage. This is an open marriage.
More than welcome to bring up.
Stay home and babysit, nigga. You stay at home, dad. You're for me because I'm gonna leave you home with my kids to babysit.
He said, "What the fuck? Stay at home, dad."
I'm gonna be the hard worker. You stay home with the kids, all right?
Yeah, watch them kids, nigga.
On here, you heard?
We slinging, nigga.
Forehead, right? Stop fucking playing with me, nigga.
Better late than never, you know. Always the same shit.
Now we gotta take another Snapchat of all of our passports.
All of our passports, oh,
yeah.
Nigga.
Yeah, we'll do that tomorrow morning.
Passport game. This is the keys to the room.
Yeah.
Like literally, I don't even know what to expect, man. I'm literally lost.
And they bring your maletas to you.
No,
nigga, we outside.
Yo,
hey.
The
no,
yeah, they bring it to you.
Yeah, it does. It looks like people that work
closed
here.
At 4, so I think it's closed.
Bro, we gotta go to the Fear in Vegas, bro.
Yo, that's what I thought about. It's now.
This
we
is so
go,
pretty.
Bro.
This view.
I'll go
right
to Vegas this year.
You seen the shit in Vegas that you, like, it's like a, it's like, mad high. I want to slingshot down.
Oh. Girl, you know I get impatient. You know I'm on the grind. I ain't begging for no time. All these rumors, all these lies. Every time I hit your phone, it's blocked or it's declined. Had to get it on my own. A nigga learn from all this crime. Girl, you know I get impatient.
No, you got too much camera time, nigga.
Nah, your TV show's not about you right now.
But I thought this was about all of us.
Yeah, you got enough right now.
Well, y'all already know Tone. Me and Tone are like water and oil. Like, but like in a good way. Like, it's a good mix. It's a great mix. But niggas bumped heads.
I feel like you spoke 30 times.
You spoke too much already. You got enough camera time. It's not about you.
He's a fucking fire sign. He's a Sagittarius. You know the niggas is just hot and like, it's my way.
Where the fuck was you at?
Where was you
How
at?
How did you get down here before us?
Where's Charlene? No,
you didn't know where you were going. She was
still,
here.
Bro, I still don't know where I'm going.